¿Tu mamá practica o cree en la brujería?
No, pero mi mamá se iba a morir en 2013. But she went to church and she had faith in God. And she broke from it because my father, he had an affair with some other girl, some other woman, and she did witchcraft my whole family. So it affected my brothers, my sisters. It affected me. It affected, I think, my whole family. But through my mom's faith, even when I try to go be in the world, I can't be in the world because it's my mother's faith that's pushing me back to God.
So let's break that. Father God, every witchcraft, my God, from the mother's side and the father's side, we cut right now, my God. It should not affect the family, my God. In the name of Jesus, we speak the blood of Christ, my God. Yes, Lord. Every spell, my God, every hex, we break it in the name of Jesus. And we speak deliverance upon her life, upon her family, in the mighty name of Jesus.
And honestly, I saw those spirits when I walked behind you. Y lo que el Señor me decía que por eso que no puede avanzar. Por eso que tú sientes que todo lo que tú comienzas como que nunca avanza. Veo muchas relaciones rotas. Eso fue la maldición, como que ustedes ninguno echen adelante y como que ninguno avance en relaciones. Por eso que aun cuando veo que comienzas algo, un negocio, te veo trabajando con uñas, te veo trabajando con pelo. No sé, I don't know if you used to work in a hair salon or you into beauty and stuff like that, but I saw that every time you want to lift something up in that area, it just go and crumble. And even relations, so business partners that you guys would start correct, but it would break in fights and turmoil. And that breaks tonight in the name of Jesus. Amen?
Amen. But listen, witchcraft is real, but the power of God is way stronger than that. And how we break, that's walking in faith, in holiness, and in the Lord. So like you say, when I get to 100 more, the more close you get, that's going to break completely off. And you're going to be the union mom, going to unite faith and believe for your family. That all that's going to break off in the name of Jesus. So we pray, my God, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of
Church,
Jesus, Father God,
intercede.
We break every altar of witchcraft upon our life.
Yes, my God. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Todo espíritu de muerte retrocede en el nombre de Jesús.
Yes, Jesus.
We bind you, spirit of death, every premature death. Everything that she touches from now on will be different, Father God.
In the name of Jesus.
Every broken relationship will be redeemed by the power of the blood of the Lamb. We speak deliverance, my God. Every altar in her name that is not coming, my God, from the presence of God, be broken now in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Todo espíritu de brujería, mi Dios, todo altar, mi Dios. Mi Dios, todo trabajo hecho que no ha sido para bien, Padre Celestial, mi Dios. Rompemos ahora en el nombre poderoso de Jesús.
Toda brujería parte de su mamá, su papá, de su ancestro,
se quebrante en este momento. It's from her mom family line.